Yo, what's going on? It's your boy AJ, A Squeezy, Arnold George, whatever you want to call it. I'm outside Silver River. Now I'm saying we link up TV. Obviously, the week's coming down in a bit, but obviously, we're out here. They hollered at man to do a photo shoot for them, pick up a few bits and bobs, you know what I'm saying? We're going to do a little quick tour, but yeah, catching up inside, link up TV, myself, Silver River. Pop it.
Looking like slow-mo, and we only roll through guns blazing, so you don't want to war with either me or my lady. So time after time they try and prove me wrong, but nobody knows the way she saved
me. Right now, with the cheerleading suit, it's the first outfit for the photo shoot, you know what I'm saying? Got it popping off. Over there, just watching the program and that, watching the A Squeezy program. I'm a bit shy because I get shy when people watch my stuff, you know, the ones there. But you get me, right now I'm here, I'm right on AB. You get me?
Say nothing.
Don't know. Yeah. You have to come to this shop, you know, Silver Rivets, the hookup, you know, fam.
Yeah.
You know, obviously, you can't get a hookup like me. Boxes, blood.
You know, like,
Armani, DNG, ain't no Italy stuff, you know, the ones your parent brings you back from Italy. Ain't that, blood? This ain't Istanbul stuff, blood. This is the real stuff, you see me, fam? It's genuine blood, you see me? It don't say 100% Italy, it's 100% real, fam. You don't know, Silver Rivets, make sure you come down to this shop. It's a banger, you get me? AB already told you it, you know what I'm saying?
Link Up TV, it's your boy Luik Essien, A Squeezy. You know, we're right here and right now in Harrow, Silver Rivet. We're gonna do a little photo shoot. I've come down to show my support, you know, as this is my area. And this is the shop that I shop in, and this is where to be. As you can see, they got all the flyer stuff. This is where I get my stuff, so make sure you come down to Silver Rivet and we're gonna get it popping, man. Link Up TV.
Married already?
Girl.
Girl,
man.
You like that?
That was like, fam. That all pissed me off.
Right now, you get what I'm saying? What are you saying, Louis? Obviously, birthday boy, man. Camera
birthday, on with that. It's my birthday today, so I thought I'd come through show some love. Because I've been coming to the shop for years now, since I was in secondary school.
Secondary school, yeah, bro.
And I used to come here after, and always wished that I could buy like some jeans, but they were just always out of my
now
price range.
Now you can get like, you can buy about 10 a day if you want.
Now I can pick up a jeans or two, and like I know everybody here, they're like family here, so this is where I get my stuff from. I come in here if I need like, you know, like a tee or some jeans, they always give me what I need, so, you know, we came through today to do like a
photo shoot
in Silver Rivet with the family, and yeah. So
good luck, man, you know what I mean? Guys, coming when I was young trying to get a job, you know what I'm saying? Rooksy bringing here with no CV asking for jobs and that, so it's a good look that they're asking me to come here and do photos now, you know what I'm saying? So it's a good look. Obviously, I'm not like the week, I can't get 10 a day, you get me? I get one a month or something, you know what I mean? So obviously, but yeah, it's a good look, man. We came down to support, then Cop TV done their thing, hand to everyone else that's here, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, man, Link Up TV, keep watching.